Time is a social institution and not a physical reality. There is, in other words, no such thing as time in the natural world, the world of stars and waters and mountains and clouds and living organisms. There is such a thing as rhythm. Rhythm of tides, rhythm of biological processes. But time as such is a social institution.
You can't live at all unless you can live fully. You are always living for somewhere where you are.